Hello students, in our 9th class mathematics, under the chapter surface areas and volumes, in exercise 10.2, this is the second one. The volume of a cylinder is 308 cm³. Its height is 8 cm. Find its lateral surface area and total surface area. Okay, so we know the formula of lateral surface area and total surface area. So we need the values of h and r to find the values. So h is the height, height is given, we don't know the radius. Okay, so from the volume of the cylinder, you have to find the radius. So what is given? Given volume of cylinder is equal to 308 cm³. Okay, but we know the formula. What is the formula to find the volume of cylinder? The formula to find the volume of the cylinder is pi r square into h. So left hand sides are equal, equate the right hand sides. So I'll get pi r square h is equal to 308. We know the value of pi, that is 22/7. We don't know what is the value of the radius r, so write as it is, into h. Height is given as 8 is equal to 308. Now try to simplify this. We'll get r square is equal to 308. Bring these two terms, 22/7 and 8, which is there on the left side to the right side. 22/7 becomes 7/22. Okay, 8 becomes 1/8. Now simplify it. You can cancel it with 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 fives are 2, 4s. You can cancel this directly with 11. 11 ones are 11. From 15, if you remove 11, 4 will be left out. So it becomes 44. Okay, so 11 ones are 11. This is 154. 11 ones are 11, it becomes 44, 11 fours are. Okay, again cancel it with 2, so 2 fours are 8, 2 sevens are 14. So r square is equal to, here you have 7, 7 and 4 here. So that is 7 × 7/4. So from this we want the value of r. So r square is equal to 49/4. So you can write r square is equal to, you can write r square is equal to square root of 49/4. So r is equal to root 49 is 7, root 4 is 2, 7/2. This is the value of r. Okay, now we got the value of r. Also given height is, this is r, radius. Given, what is height? Given height is equal to 8 centimeters. Okay, this 7/2 is also in centimeters only because the units are given as cm³. Now we have to find the total surface area. So what is the lateral surface area and total surface area? So lateral surface area, I am writing short form LSA. What is the formula to find the LSA? That is, the formula to find LSA is 2πRH. 2πRH. That is 2 into pi value is nothing but 22/7. R is 7/2 into H is 8. Simplify this one, 7, 7 gets cancelled, 2, 2 gets cancelled. So this is 22 × 8. 22 × 8. Okay, so 22 × 8 multiplied. 8 2s are 16 plus 1 17. So this is 176. Because this is area, surface area, you'll get square centimeters or 176 centimeters square. So this is the LSA, lateral surface area. So LSA is equal to 176 square centimeters. We got one value. This is LSA. Now you have to find out total surface area. So I am going to erase it. Under this you have to write down. So I am going to erase this one, this part. And then we are going to find the, what is the formula to find the total surface area? Formula to find is TSA, total surface area is 2πr × r + h, 2πr × r + h, that is 2 × π is 22/7, r value we got as 7/2 × 7/2 + h, h value is given as 8. So here you can cancel 7, 7, 2, 2, so here only 22 is left out, 7/2 + 8. Okay, so Here 8 is nothing but 8 by 1. LCM of 2 and 1 is 2. Into 2 goes 1 time. 1 into 7 is 7. Into 1 goes 2 times. 2 into 8 is 16. So 16 plus 7 is 23. 23 by 2. So this value you will get 23 by 2. Now cancel it. 2 1s are 2. 2 1s are 2 1s are. So I will get it as 11 into 23. So 11 into 23 multiplied, 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3, 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2. So this is 3, this is 5, 2. So I will get it as 253, because this is surface area, square centimeters or centimeter square. This is total surface area. So we got both total surface area and curved lateral surface area and also total surface area. I am using the short forms LSA and TSA. You can write the full form in your books. Like, subscribe and share my channel.